rising.
There is a lot of concern for seniors, as Kathleen O'Toole shows you. A state lawmaker wants to ensure Florida is doing all it can to give them competent, affordable care. Kathleen?
It's not every day a legislator comes calling into your living room, but that is exactly what happened as a freshman lawmaker tries to do his part for the seniors of Florida.
This is one of the six or seven visits home health nurse Joanne Dykes will be making this day. And patient Stella Vatkin is lucky to be seeing Dykes.
Hi, Stella.
That says future funding of this kind of care is in question.
Stop your tongue.
The benefits Vatkin enjoys: medication reminders, diet advice, rehab for the surgery that removed a tumor from her spine is something Representative Mark Pafford wanted to see firsthand.
Stella, you went to the doctor yesterday?
Pafford's house call of sorts is to diagnose what's going on with health care reform and to see how the investment in home nursing aid reduces costly hospitalizations.
I had somebody in my district that waited over 2 years and they were 103 years old for this basic type of service in the home, which is far less expensive than the alternative, which is long-term care, hospitalization, those type of things.
With all the changes that, you know, Congress has passed, there's cutbacks in all types of services, and ultimately what it ends up meaning is less services for the seniors in our community.
Help her to feel much better.
Vatkin and her husband Yuri enjoy that she's getting the help to recuperate and getting it at home. Yeah.
They can help me a lot. I can stay home. It is more comfortable for me to stay home.
It's one thing never to hear about it. It's another thing to come talk to people and really understand the detail.
Now, an AARP survey shows 89% of Floridians would prefer to stay at home for services and care. But this spring, 22,000 Floridians were on a wait list for home and community care. Now, the Area Agency on Aging has an elder hotline. Go to our website, WPBF.com, and click the story right there on our homepage. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.